few days ago. I went to an Asian supermarket store. Did I just discover that about a week ago? I had a massive nostalgia trip. When I was younger, I used to go and celebrate New Year, Chinese New Year, and I would go to a chowder with my auntie and uncle and get a variety of Asian food. One of my favourite things was Japanese rice cakes, mochi. I apologise in advance if I pronounce anything completely wrong. I'm sorry. So, I thought I'd try these. The sounds, because I've never actually done them before, I think, in a video, unless I'm completely wrong, which I could be. I have a terrible memory. So, I hate being left-handed sometimes. Peanut butter with this one, and this one with bean paste and a little bit of jam. This is Japanese rice cake ingredients with peanut butter paste, sesame paste, and red bean paste. we see it. Go from heaviest crinkle to lightest crinkle again. So now that was a little bit loud. In the back. Fix it. Make it useful. I think I've had, don't judge me if I pronounce it wrong, manicure. That's absolutely amazing. Salty taste, lovely crispy texture. Mm-hmm. opened. Sorry. It was on a Friday, and I wanted to stop my design by the end of the week. But these are wafers. Wafers, sorry. Which I think is the point. It's called Caplico. And it's say wafer corn vanilla flavor with white chocolate and cocoa butter, lactose, or milk powder, sugar flavoring, and then some vegetable emulsifiers. It's like an ice cream cone. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Spit. Boop. one I want to do. Have a drink. This is a soda drink with peach flavorings. And these are green tea biscuits, I think it says. It says in the back. Glyco Grace green tea flavor. These are wonderful. First are some marble at the top and with it too. I think like this. I'll poke it through. Hopefully I'll get it right. Drinks I had as a kid. Just like, I don't know if you have them in other countries, but in England they have peach flavoured sweets that have a sugar all over them. Kind of like that. on the front for the crinkling.